Hey guys, I have here with me, Dr. Nishita. Dr. Nishita scored rank 7 in the last exam. She's actually working with us as well, improving our Q bank. And she has actually been a Marrow topper also. So I thought we'll have a quick catch up on how she prepared. And she has prepared us very specific points on each subject as well, which I think will be really helpful for you. So Nishita, welcome. You are part of Marrow, so there is nothing welcome. So we see each other every day. So these are few questions, right?
Yeah.
I know we discussed this. So when did you start preparing?
I started preparing soon after my internship.
Which was like
March 24th, like the day.
March 24th, you started. Right?
Yeah.
Practically April.
Yeah, practically.
You did not have any clue about NEET PG before.
No,
that.
I had no clue about
right?
NEET PG.
She had no clue. But you are a good student.
Yeah.
You had your basics correct.
Yeah, I had my
your
basics
fundamentals correct.
Yeah.
Right. So, how did you come to know? You talked to your friends, seniors? Or?
I tried to talk to a few people, but like random opinions I got. Like one said stuff, one said it's easy. So, I thought, let me start from fresh. Let me not take any opinions. Like,
right.
So, I started
so,
from fresh.
And the first step was what?
First step was like to prepare a timetable, like not a day-to-day timetable, but I know I had 9 months of time. So I had to do 6 months like total covering and 3 months of revision.
Right.
So I prepared like how many days I get for each subject.
Right.
Like randomly, I know the subjects are like, this is a big subject, this is a small subject. So I'll divide it according to this and I made a rough plan.
And this timetable, you made it in a paper?
Yeah, I made it in a paper.
And did you do justice to the timetable?
Yeah, like it will be shuffled, but yeah, I did cover it in 6 months, like whatever I planned. And then last 3 months was...
So you studied the subjects, then the timetable, you followed it,
yes,
you went
to
the revision. How many revisions did you do?
Revisions were 3 revisions. Like,
right.
Yeah.
Right. And so I think the most interesting thing here is that, Nishitha, you did not really plan for NEET PG before,
no, 10 months.
No. And like most of the students... who were used Marrow and who were the toppers with us, all of them actually did that 10-month intense preparation,
intense.
Right? That's quite interesting. So I think you have made a set of points for us too, right? So can you elaborate, one is the general suggestions from your side and something which is, kind of subject-specific suggestions from your side. Which specialty are you going to take?
I'm taking radio diagnosis.
Radio diagnosis. Are you excited about it?
Yeah.
So that means the 10-month of effort was totally worth it.
Yeah, it was worth it.
So how did you stay motivated in between? Did you have down phases?
Sure. Like the second attempt is usually like very less chance of getting. So it was a limitation which you have nowadays. The NEET is like you can't totally expect anything out of it. So limitation of time is something that kept me motivated.
Motivated.
Always.
So it's you have to get it. No
you have
sense.
To get it. No other
did
ways.
You go into... bit of a down phase at any point?
Exactly, sir. That especially the mid phase where you are like, you have completed half of the subjects, you have half more to go, and you feel you are nowhere. Like you forgot half what
this
you
is before the revision or?
Before the revision.
Before the revision.
Exactly in midway, like you don't know half subjects and you have completed, but you don't remember because you read it all at once, and mid phase you'll be having a lot of crisis. To overcome that, like I took a break for 3 days and I just forgot that I'm preparing, I went off and I came.
So this is something. So then now I know everyone has gone through it, right?
Yes.
And the difference I find in you guys like who did really well is that you had a solution to this.
Yeah.
You figured a solution to it and you again came back.
Yes.
So how did you feel when you started revision?
Started revision was...
Like is a day the after first week of revision, did you feel confident that I remember everything or were you tense?
That happens only when we do when we finish one revision in between the subjects. Or else it's like starting anesthesia, like which first class I had was anesthesia. I starting it later after 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
It's like starting newly.
Mm-hmm.
So I had finished my revision once in between, like
before
even starting revision. So then I had touch of subject. So I was like bit confident.
Bit confident when you
started,
right? And I remember you were a topper in our Marrow mock test as well, right?
Yeah.
What was your rank?
Both times it was second rank in
second
Marrow.
Second rank. Yeah, I keep seeing your name and Chakrati's name. So did you consistently perform well in the test?
Yeah. Everywhere. Like
everywhere. So that was a good motivation.
That was a good sign. That is
right?
The only confidence that can like I have.
Anyway, you're going to give us points on what are the things specifically. So I was saying thank you. So thank you so much. Thank you so much for contributing to the Marrow as well. We appreciate really well. And I'm sure your juniors, your colleagues, everyone will be really appreciate this. Thank you. Enjoy your PG days.
Thank you,
sir. All the best.
Thanks for giving me opportunity to work in Marrow. I have learned a lot by working here.
Right.
When I was preparing, it was tense preparation here. I learned more than what I was preparing, but it was like a very like joyful environment for me to
thank you. I mean, hopefully, more and more young doctors come and work with Marrow as well.
Definitely.
Okay. Thanks, you.